Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Rage 2. Last time, we got a bandit camp. We got the progress to the next area. Bandit. And we're trying to get data pad. Junk and drops right. Recon complete. I don't know why. No reason to be here.
Systems activating.
I hear a convoy. Alright, so we need a 3-3. We're gonna work on red. So we're gonna go Bridge of End, I guess. And apparently there's a cross with one guy who's like me now, so that's why. What's this? You know what? There's kills. We can take it.
Standby mode initiated.
Alright, so I don't know what we're gonna get here. Hopefully we'll start. Ooh, I like this thing.
Just outside of town, they got this crazy smart mute. He's working day and night to make that big mind melt.
Alright, I need to find the other storage container in the art chest.
And gods are guarding the shit out of it. And my teeth are aching just thinking about it. We can melt anyone's mind with that thing. That smart thing.
I think he keeps telling me to go to Wellspring. Oh. I don't think this thing got me anything, but yes! The bike this whole time, and what do I do when I first drive up? Find it, I drop off a cliff with it. Alright. This thing has the sluggish handling I have ever seen.
One of them bandit dens again.
Well, good. Okay. Oh, that was gonna avoid it. Use the pistol. I don't know why I keep using the pistol more than my other weapons, but I enjoy it so much. Talking. I thought the guy wanted to talk.
Diligent search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
The art chest should be back here like it normally is. Yep. Weapon core mod. Dash. I don't need his, but you know. Where is it back here? Yes! Okay. Like the one I don't really need at the moment. Alright, here's my theory. Wellspring's a city in the, this is Wellspring, right? This is Lagoony. Wellspring? Gun Barrel. Wellspring! We're gonna go back to Wellspring for a second. The goal here is to actually go to the Cyber Dock that they always talk about. Because we have the stuff for it to use, but we need to use it. So, let's do that.
Yo, I'm Sly, the caravan map.
Alright. Are you the Cyber Dock?
Come in, I trust you have the raw materials I need to do my work.
Ooh, okay.
I suggest.
I'm on it. Okay, that's useful.
You can go look into that muni problem.
Alright. What is it?
We're system activating.
Damn it, Sam!
Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Goons, okay. Give me the shotgun. Was it? Nice. I need to do like one more thing. Oh, our chest. Okay.
Activating.
I mean, there's literally an undercity right here. doesn't go down that way anyway. Screw you, game. Okay, I think this is the best vehicle I have.
There's a slime-ridden muti nest up ahead.
We should clear these muti hatcheries out right quick. They'll grow out of control.
Destroy all am I good on ammo, I guess?
Hey, Bart? Robbie Ranger. We only just blocked this hole to keep the muties from swarming up and killing everyone. Going down there is straight suicide, Ranger or no. But orders are, if someone is fool enough to climb down a certain deck, inform them that we will be closing the gate tight behind them. We ain't opening nothing until all the slime sacks and eggs and crap is cleared out.
How do you know it's...
The muties will defend their damn brood with everything they got. They won't let you near their eggs.
Alright, good going. Give me the shotgun, because he's like... Games are they're dramatic in a lot of ways. Alright, I want a rematch. Dang on the grenades. Thank you. another, Why can't you sprint? I've been trying to sprint for like 10 seconds, and it wouldn't like sprint. This isn't... Alright, let's see what they have here, because the shotgun's the best bet, grenades would help. Star rifle will not help. Junk will not help. Grenades will help. Alright. Missing one. Wait, is that it? That was such a random spot for it. Like, why would I expect any different? Guys, next time on Rage 2, we're gonna do that man's mission. I will see you then.